Meet with Marissa Berenson in New York, in her friend Donna Karen's store, during the launch of her personal book produced with 300 mythical photos, published by Rizzoli Editions.
C'est un voyage dans ma vie, finalement, que j'ai réalisé à travers ce livre.
Essentially, it's a journey through my life, which I carried out through this book. And after so many years of thinking about being able to do it, I finally got the chance. And it was a journey down memory lane. After all, it's my life, or a part of it, because frankly, there is so much to tell. I got the chance to have Rizzoli and Stephen Meisel, who is the editor and artistic director of the book. So there was a certain quality and a combination and a mixture of things, I think, which are fun and beautiful, and also a homage to all those extraordinary people who I have known in my life and who have brought me so much. I have a rich, fun, interesting life filled with lots of extraordinary people. This has been the case throughout different times of my life, since I was a child until now. Nothing is final and everything continues with a beautiful energy.
Continue et avec une belle énergie, tu sais.